Find an equivalent fraction of 4 upon 9 with numerator 28. 4 into 7 is 28. Now we have to multiply denominator with 7. 9 sevens are 63. Hence 28 upon 63 is the required equivalent fraction.